proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek, just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll be explaining how to port TWRP recovery to a Mediatek Android device using Auto TWRP Recovery Porter version 1.3. This version is a GUI version, and we've also made some bug fixes so that anti-malware tools do not detect it as malware, and also it works on more versions of Windows compared to our previous version. Now, first of all, you need to have downloaded the tool, and you need to have your stock recovery. So I'm going to copy my stock recovery into the stock-recovery folder and paste. Now you run the tool. In this dashboard, you go to recovery check. This to check that your stock recovery has been detected by the tool. So you click on check recovery image found. Alright, since I've pasted it here, now you can go ahead with porting. Under the Android version tab, you select your Android version. This particular phone is an 8.1 Oreo Go edition device, so I'll click this option and wait for the tool to port. Alright, so porting is done. This says DM Verity not found. This means I can just go ahead to flash the TWRP recovery. But if the tool says DM Verity found, then that means you have to first patch your boot image, maybe using magisk, or you patch it manually, and then you flash the patch boot image before you flash the ported TWRP recovery, even your phone will end up in a bootloop. So you can close the tool and go to your output folder. Here you find your TWRP recovery, then you can flash.